Hello, 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 everyone. Today is Friday, August 18th. It's about 5 o'clock in the evening. And on today's itinerary, we are walking the Harlow neighborhood here in Eugene. This neighborhood is home to Autzen Stadium, as you can see there in front of us. This area is also home to PK Park, home of the Oregon baseball team, as well as the minor league baseball team here in Eugene. All right, we're just gonna do some exploring today. It's about 84 degrees Fahrenheit, 29 degrees Celsius, very sunny. There is a slight breeze, so I hope it's a nice walk for us. All right, let's go. We will start on this side at PK Park. There is something going on today. I'm not sure if it's a game or just a practice. This is a great place to take in a Eugene Emeralds game. There, you can see Sluggo, the Emeralds mascot. Now, this stadium is not in the main part of the University of Oregon campus. Slightly over a mile walk, about 25 minutes to get to the center of campus, the Student Rec Center, for example. So there are some student apartments in this neighborhood. And there's plenty of students that commute by walking or busing to the center of the campus from here. Or if you're going to catch a football game in the fall. It's a pretty easy walk through the park from campus to get here. going to wrap around to the other side. There's a beautiful courtyard in the middle. So I will show you that, and then we'll end our walk at the Eugene Science Center, which is just across the street from these stadiums in Autzen Park, which is the park that you would walk through to get to the center of campus. All right, I won't talk too much more on this walk. I will just let you enjoy the sound of the breeze and the sun. On our walk here today. Just one more thing, the student apartments that I was telling you about is just down that road there. There's an intersection. There's quite a bit of student housing and normal housing just across the road from here. Thank you. Autzen. Right across the road, there is one side of Alton Baker Park. Alton Baker Park is a huge park here in Eugene. It's used for a lot of festivals and events. It's also just great for walking. Lots of dog parks. Near here is the Eugene Science Center, which we'll walk right up to. On the other side is Cuthbert Amphitheater, a popular place for musical concerts and different acts come to town. There you go. Amphitheater and Science Center. This is also the way to walk the mile or so to the center of campus. There are a few ways, but I think walking through the Baker is the quickest. Alrighty, I think we will end our walk here today. Hope you enjoyed exploring another area of Eugene with me and some of the sports venues in the area. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one, and to continue to help us grow our channel. We really, really appreciate your support. Till next time. Bye.